If you're looking to do more with no code, you don't want to miss this interview. In this interview, we are going to be sitting down with Pierre from Celestery. They are a tool that allows you to really unlock new potential with no code. On their website, they boast that their tool allows you to have a platform to create smart digital tools, including examples of virtual assistants, immersive training, no code gaming, user platforms, etc. In this interview, Gap consultant and Airtable expert Ali Alosa is going to sit down with Pierre and learn from him firsthand exactly what he is doing, what he's up to with Celestery, and also get a quick demo from him so that we can see his product in action. Now, before we get into it, please note that this particular video is edited down for YouTube. If you want to check out the full unedited version of this interview, then I welcome you to join us inside of our mastermind. I run an Airtable mastermind group with Gap Consulting. It's a place where a lot of pro Airtable users can get together, ask questions when they get stuck, and they get exclusive content like this full interview. So if that's of interest, check the link below or visit me at garethpronovost.com/airtable-mastermind. But without further ado, let's jump on into that interview.
I'm here with Pierre from Celestery. I am so excited to talk to you today. Thank you so much for joining us.
Hello, Ali. Thanks.
Of course. It's a pleasure. I'm super excited to learn more about your app, and you've got a whole interesting backstory as well. So I'd love to hear a little bit about how you got into technology, and we can talk about what Celestery is.
Yeah, sure. Thanks for having me, Ali. And so basically, I was working for big movies and games companies as a talent, manager. So I was working with voice actors, with illustrators, with content creators, basically. And they had all one thing in common. They love their art. They love to produce content, but they always, always come at the end of the value channel of the distribution. So basically, they were never the master of the distribution of their content, and because there was that piece of technology, missing about creating an application, a platform, an interactive content, and be able to manage their relation with their audience and follow their audience. And that's why I work with those talents, and then I discovered, what if we could have, a way to bring interactivity to those people, because nowadays people, in music in movie business, they talk always about platform. They basically there is a world of platform and SaaS and the world of direct relation with your content, and that world is very interactive. Like video game companies are still in that mood. So basically, they master interactivity, and my goal was to think about how can we bring interactivity to creative people. So basically, the idea is now, how can we put on stage your content? And when I'm talking about content, I'm talking not only about artists, but I'm talking also about teachers, people in HR who are producing content, people in marketing or creative agencies. And I mean, many people create content and try to make it interactive. I wanted to show you some things that I work on. It's really a creation tool to create interactive experiences.
I saw on the website, it also says creating training applications as well. So is that how it could relate to HR? Like, it's an interactive way to train your users. They can kind of click through and look at all the things that you've set up.
Yes, exactly. Because, about content is awesome. But when you think about training, it's not about having, you know, the same content for everyone, the same PowerPoint. We always experience that, you know, but here you can really put the focus on customization, personalization, and basically save time for everyone who are doing the training. You know, we all pass through trainings for hours, and basically you save what, like 5%, which are really concerning you. But this way you can follow each one of your learners basically during time. So think about that. You could create an interactive training which can have multiple interactive forms. For example, you can start with a form, and then you can make an assistant, like a chatbot, to be trained, like you could talk to a Siri or other vocal assistant, but you do that with your phone, or you put that on Microsoft Teams, for example. And then you could you can play an interactive video, for example, to discover I'm in your new company, for example. And then you could do a game, and then you could, I don't know, do so many incredible things to put you in a bigger awareness with still customization. And also the idea that when you have an interactive and personalized experience, basically you're a way to better give data about yourself, to better talk about yourself, basically. And we all know that data is really relevant in the Airtable world. So here at Celestery, we have an interactive engine, a no-code tool where you can create your interactive experiences. So basically, we are covering three big use cases. The first is the one of a virtual assistant. Second one is immersive learnings or trainings, and the final one is games. For example, let's jump in directly. So I'm in Airtable base. So you know that environment pretty well. So here, for example, I have some players. Let's say, okay. So I have first name, last name. I can, for example, have some heroes of entrepreneurship like Steve Jobs or Elon Musk, for example, in a single select. Then I have, for example, a startup name that I can collect, an email, a PIN, and I can do other things like that. So let's start in Celestery. So I'm in Celestery right now. And I can have many different projects that I can show you. So, for example, if you want to create a game, let's say, you just open the tool, and then you have different blocks. And all those blocks are like basically Lego blocks. So you can see it. I will switch to a proper language. So basically here, I can, for example, have a block to put a background, for example. I can have also dialogues, for example, here. And if I just push play here, I have a game coming to life directly with all the animation automated. It's fully responsive to you. And basically I can pursue my training, for example. So I can go to a meeting room, and I can, and all those information, for example, all the contents here in the dialogues are fully customizable. All the content, for example, here, the persistent content in the menu. So basically my colleague just broke my super important USB key. So Ali, what would you be amiable or brutal?
I'd go with amiable.
Okay. Okay, let's do that. So so don't worry. It's only material damage. Who cares about bonuses? basically, you can enjoy also a big library of assets in Celestry. So that was basically the game example that I've shown you. If I want to have, for example, like a big menu. Here, for example, I use Airtable to connect my menu. So let me show you in action. So for example, I put my name, my mail. Hop. Here it is. I'm connected and boom, I'm in my environment where I can decide every corner, every pictures, etc., etc. And you see that my name is Pierre. I'm the CEO, basically I can have scores. Also, I can have follow-ups on different scores or trainings. I can see my next Zoom, for example, and all of that is based on Airtable. So for example, if we think about connections here, it's all based on an Airtable. So you remember the email that I've signed with, it's basically an input text block here. So I say, okay, I want here to have the email, and if I play that block especially, it's my email, okay?
Right.
And then I will have my PIN here. And if I play it, it's my PIN, right? So basically you can have several layers of intelligence in your interactive experiences.
Right, and that makes it a lot easier to look at as well, to kind of break it down.
Yes, exactly. So for example, this is an escape game. So it's exactly an escape game with choices. You have the remaining actions, which are going down each time. So for example, if you want to open the chest, because it's a pirate escape game. Okay, we are in a pirate world here. And you want to start the game, you have 10 remaining actions. Basically, you can do a few things. Oh, you are locked. Let's open the chest. But you cannot open the chest because you need to have a 4-digit code. And you don't know what code it is. So if I put anything, it's locked. So maybe I will go to the desk. And maybe on the desk, I will take a picture, for example. I will open a picture from my Airtable and see a special content, etc., etc. And of course, you can make conditions here. For example, if you don't have any remaining actions, like in an escape game, you are locked, and basically it's game over. So all of that, basically you can create your interactive experiences with colors. It's basically a child game to create all those interactive experiences. And here, if you want to, for example, share it with other people, you can. If you want to publish it, you can publish it directly with a link. So it's self-hosted. Or you can make it as a PWA, which is a progressive web app. It's basically a web app which can be installed on any OS. And the good thing with Celestry, unlike other no-code tools, it's an app which can be offline too. So think about that. You are doing some interactive experiences, and basically you are in, for example, you are commuting. Okay, you don't have an internet connection and you don't want the experience be stopped because it cannot access to the Airtable base. So it will store every queries in the queue and then update your database. And basically, you can share your app directly everywhere. So go to celestory.io and create interactive, amazing things right now. What are you waiting?
Oh my goodness. We will definitely put the link in the show description right below. And that was wonderful. Thank you so much, Pierre. I'm really excited to go try this out myself. I will probably be doing that this afternoon.
You're welcome, Marie. So make a game with Gareth in it.
Yes.
Please.
I will. We'll see. That would be perfect.
Thank you. Airtable for children.
Yes.
101.
Perfect.
That's cool. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you so much.
All right. I hope that you found that to be incredibly insightful. I know that I'm excited to learn a little bit more about Celestory in the days and weeks to come, see where I can work it into my personal workflow as well. If you have any questions, be sure to leave them below and we'll try to get those answered as quickly as possible. And I will see you in the next video.